Let's begin with Suryanamaskar practice. Stand in the beginning of the mat, hands in salutation. Normal breathing. Inhaling, raise your arms up. Stretch your arms upward direction. Now push your hips forward. Bend back as much as you can. Normal breathing. Exhaling, bend forward. And place your hands on the knees if you have sensitive back. Hold your toes and still keep the back straight. Place your palm down and stretch your spine if you don't have any discomfort in your back or neck. Inhaling, take your left leg back. Place your palm beside your foot, chin up, back straight. Exhaling, take your other leg back. The back should not sink. Place your knees down and drop your chest and chin, holding your breath. Inhaling, gently raise your chin up, chest up. Push your shoulders back, thighs downward. Exhaling, try to press your heels down, toes up, and head towards the floor. Now for those who have sensitive knee, place your knee down and gently bring your left foot forward. Others, from mountain posture, can bring directly the foot in between your hands without placing your knee, keeping your back straight, chin up. Normal breathing. Exhaling, bring your other leg forward, holding your toes back straight. For those who have sensitive back, keep your back straight. Inhaling, stretch your arms up, lift your shoulders upward and start bending back. Little more, push your hips forward, bend back, still more back. Normal breathing. And exhale, relax.